Hey, Jack, how the hell's it going?
Merry fucking Christmas, man.
Come on in.
Where the hell's all your decorations at?
Oh, they got stolen out of my shed out of the back.
No shit, huh? I heard about some old lady living in the neighborhood around here that was killed in her bathtub. But I didn't hear anything about stealing Christmas decorations.
Yeah, that lady used to live in this house. They killed her. They choked her to death with a shampoo bottle. Pulled it out of her ass and choked her with it. I guess it's all right, though. She smelled kind of funny. But hey, I got a great deal on the house.
No shit, huh? So what the fuck am I doing here?
I got the business opportunity of a lifetime. Come on in. Okay, we can finally get this thing started.
So why the fuck are we here on Christmas Eve? Man, the eggnog's only free down at the titty bar till 3.
What about the crab soda?
While supplies last.
Come on, Pud, let's get this underway. I don't feel so good. I think I got a little intoxicated at the New Kids on the Block concert last night.
Oh, was that good? I heard that Baked Donnie actually lights his crotch on fire.
During the song, Hanging Tough, they had 3-foot-long socks hanging from their zippers.
Oh.
3 feet long?
They kept tripping over them during the Right Stuff dance, bruised one of their rectal cavities.
Oh my god.
Okay, everybody, this is the reason I brought you here.
Ah, shit. I'm out of here.
Okay, how many of you thought about having your own business?
Oh, is this Sam?
No, it's called Crab Scam. Keep open mind, it's a new business.
This shit sucks. I tried it a few years ago, and it lost thousands.
Just keep open-minded.
My cousin was whacking with the spot remover. Those nut hairs fell off.
Pile.
If you sign up 3 people, and they sign up 3 people...
Man, I lost my last job from going to these bullshit meetings.
Open-minded.
I gave out 70 hand jobs and still couldn't sell you this shit.
Just be open-minded.
Shit! Those fuckers are back for more Christmas shit. I can't let them steal my mom's favorite tinsel.
Fucker can't even put up the tinsel. I was wagging my juicy meat this morning, humming the jingle bells.
I can't believe you brought us down here as a
crap scam. You can't say.
I hate this neighborhood. There was a bitch you killed here last year, and I heard she smelled like she was on the rag all the time.
She was. She was born with 3 uterus, and she was constantly ragging. She didn't have any friends or family or anything, so they finally killed her because no one could eat because of that smell.
That isn't why. It's because all the women around here were having their same periods the same time she was. And the guys had enough of it, so they took matters in their own hands.
It makes it hard to get all your circles in when your monthly visitor's smelling up all your sales.
I heard you get this deuce from Aunt.
That shit sucks. You can use it and still smell like a sardine boat that just came in from a 3-week voyage.
Yeah, you may as well have a skipper throw a fishnet on her crotch.
Well, I heard that if you drop blood on the Christmas snow, this float ship comes back to haunt you all year.
I give you some bullshit story like that.
I read it in the bathroom stall down at the Hoof and Blow.
The women's?
What the fuck? Ah!
What was that?
Somebody probably tried to spot remover. Now, I was whacking the other day with some Thousand Island dressing. That was the shit. That's gotta be the best shit you can buy for a man.
Shut up, fucker! That's Pud! I wonder if he fell or something. Well, I heard that they dropped a lot on the Christmas snow. This float ship was back in haunt you. This float ship was back in haunt you. This float ship was back in haunt you.
I'm gonna go get him. That shit ain't right.
Be careful. Make it back alive and I'll buy you something from the grocery freezer.
just shoved the fire hose up my ass and turned it on.
Fuck you girls talking about?
I guess. Fuck. I feel like a hippo just gave me a high colonic with his nose.
So he's pissed off and threw a dirty tampon on the ground. Go clean it up.
No, man, you don't understand. He's like that Flo bitch reincarnated or something. Fuck. I don't know. I've been sniffing too much of the glue you buy from the fucking animal.
Hunt's fucking possessed! Is that why we got cramps?
No, man. Well, she was around all the women in the neighborhood with rag at the same time.
So what do we do?
We gotta get rid of whoever's blood was thrown out.
Throw it away! Flush it down the toilet! Oh, no. I wouldn't do that. Have you seen what happens when that shit backs up? It's like the Smurfs' ocean and they're surfing and it's red and brown and there ain't no blue. I hope he doesn't have a spare key.